Hello student, welcome to Maths Online class. Today topic is measurement of length, class 2, subtraction. In this video, we will learn about subtraction of measurement of length. In previous video, we will learn about addition. Follow the rule and subtract the length. First, write the given number in the column of meter and centimeter. Subtract centimeter from centimeter and meter from meter. Let's try to solve this example. Subtract 17 centimeter, 29 centimeter. From 53 meter 60 centimeter. First we make a column meter and centimeter. 53 meter and 60 centimeter and 17 meter and 29 centimeter. First we subtract centimeter. 29 centimeter subtract from 60 and 17 meter subtract from 53. Answer is 36 meter 31 centimeter. Understand? See question, solve these questions. Subtract the following questions. Have you seen these two columns, meter and centimeter? There is no centimeter, only meters. The 17 meter subtract from 32 meter. In second question, there is no meter. 59 centimeter subtract from 87 centimeter. In third question, meter and centimeter both are there. Meter in meter column and centimeter in centimeter column. Centimeter subtract from centimeter and meter subtract from meter. Let's try to solve this question. I give you 1 minute. Try to solve it. Write down in your notebook and try to solve it. Just like a simple subtraction. Try to this one. Good. Just see a answer. Yes, right. First we subtract 17 meters subtract from 32 meter. 7 subtract from 2. 2 is smaller number. So to bring 1 from 10's 3. So 2 become 12 and 3 become 2. So 12 minus 7 is equal to 5 and 3 become 2. So 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. The answer is 15. So after subtraction, 15 meter. In second, 28 centimeter. In third, 46 meter and 85 centimeter. This is also, yes, 57 meter and 44 centimeter. This is another example. Understand this question for practice. Thank you.